You know, what really stuck out to me was just the long-lasting relationships that you can develop with patients as a physical therapist. It goes beyond just the physical. You're helping them develop skills that they can use to help themselves. And so I found that it was a very satisfying profession for me. Something that actually caught my attention was aqua therapy. It's where you work in a pool and you can help patients get better through that. That's, I think, pretty cool. Physical therapists are trained healthcare professionals who help people improve the way they move and manage pain. They work with people with a variety of different injuries, illnesses, and other conditions. The use of exercise, stretching, and other hands-on techniques. The knowledge that I gained at UTSC in my undergraduate degree really helped build that foundational base that I needed to excel in my master's program. A really useful resource for me was the Academic Advising and Career Center, helping me map out my degree and what courses I could take to achieve my goals. It's really easy to make friends here, especially because of how small it is. Everyone's really lively and really engaging and really kind here. And everyone wants to support each other, which I really appreciated. I chose physical therapy because it's a hands-on profession. I can create long-lasting connections with people, and I do like to talk, so that's definitely a benefit of being a physical therapist.